stunting, then that's love for them. That's all I'm
doing. That's okay.
They don't deserve those who do that.
Through this technology, you have seen for yourselves what is possible. These things were initially just dreams, but today we have seen reality. And through this kind of cooperation and new other technologies that we are going to roll out in time, we can see how we can utilize the resources we have a lot more efficiently. We are going to have major operations being done in Kenya by our own doctors, cooperating with doctors in India, in Wuhan, in the United States and Britain and elsewhere.
And then the other one is Army Hospital in Egypt. Egypt.
Yeah.
It's a hospital in Egypt.
Mm.
And Salam! Experience for all the time. Now we are using their knowledge so that we can now teach our people here.
The virus infection through a nucleic acid test on SARS-CoV-2 by test the CT imaging.
Kindly say hi and
say hi.
MTRH.
They can tell us their level of readiness.